Thank you. Thank you. You are a good group. All right. I've really shuffled these cards. I'm going to ask you to use your imagination, but first I need five cards here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five cards here. When I say use your imagination, I mean I want you to imagine that black cards represent oil. Oil, black oil, easy to remember, or black gold, they call it. If you can do that, if you can imagine that these black cards are oil, then you could also imagine that the red cards are water, the Red Sea, easy to remember. Actually, you don't have to remember anything. Just remember blacks and reds, if you like, because the cliche is that oil and water do not mix. Reds and blacks do not mix. Look, let me prove that to you. Here's a red and a black, okay? A red and a black. Watch. A red, black, a red, black, a red, black, a red, black. Okay? Look, a red and a black, 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 a red and a black. In other words, I've mixed them. I've alternated them. Look, I've got red, black, red, black, red, black. If I did them this way, they would be black, red, black. Okay? If I have blacks and reds here, then I must have blacks and reds here, right? But if I snap my fingers, I'm a magician. No, they don't mix. These are all reds, you see. But I am a magician. I can make a mix if I want to. I just snap my fingers again, and look, I can make a mix. So now, if I have blacks and reds here, if I have blacks and reds here, Tanya, then I must have blacks and reds here, right?
Yes.
Right? Wrong. These are all blacks, but they're the best darn blacks you can get in any card game. A royal flush is finished. Thank you.